this is gonna be bad. It's not like movie fighting.
Testosterone is rising. But you're really just grappling and writhing. Oh, real life fighting is our word. There are no cool sound effects. Punching doesn't sound like anything.
Oh my.
You often hurt yourself more than you hurt the other guy. Real life fighting is awkward, yeah. Even if you know karate, you have to both agree to use karate.
Kia! Kia!
Oh wow.
Kia. Can't just be one guy using karate. You gotta have some ground rules.
That was cheap.
So what to do now?
It's not like theater fighting. It's not graceful. There's not a lot of leaping. You don't have the presence of mind to leap. And there's no choreographer keeping things from looking awkward.
Yeah.
Here
you go. Forgot the chasse. So, and one, crack two, three four, chasse five, six, jump seven, eight, one, look two.
That's fine.
You got it? You got
look,
this.
That's good traction.
You got this. Have a good show.
Thank you.
You're doing great.
Ready? Are you sure?
Have a good show.
So I'm really just a singer who moves, but...
No, but you get to really good.
Thank you. It's a dream role.
Again. Real life fighting is awkward. It's not like sci-fi fighting. You can't stop time momentarily. There are no futuristic weapons. And even if you had a real weapon, you'd be freaked out by the weapon. A weapon makes everything too real.
Whoa, I'm sorry. This is...
Take it easy.
Okay.
Wow.
I don't even know.
Okay. I don't know.
Back to that clumsy, awkward fighting.